To reset the oil life light, the vehicle has to be off in the run position. You'll then use your steering wheel to go down to vehicle info, scroll to the right, and you will see oil life. You will hold the right button down, and then you will go down to OK, press to the right. Now you're at 100%.